longest song of the night. This song's like 20 minutes long, so it goes like this. Track from the second XSLF album, which, as everybody knows, is called Your Granny Wears Army Boots, and it goes like this.
Yeah. I was just going to be on a notice personal time.
Hello.
But your neighbors will be.
I mean, yeah.
What's happening?
I'm good.
Oh, hi.
Oh, yes.
Has anybody been on the record all day?
Yes. Did you want some?
All right.
Well, we were in Dublin yesterday, and it's nice to be back up here.
From the desert!
Hey! I went to Boston to pick a
rock! Lily Lynn! There he is!
Look at the fucking dishcloth!
Faving look!
I have a dishcloth as well.
What am I doing around then?
XSLF t-shirt, which Arm here in the blonde has for sale.
Bang,
just in case. But you can't have one. Okay, this song came out in about 1927, we think we did this. We got on the black and white version, a couple of pops with it. Goes like this.
I'm
this is the one where Jim gets to show off. Instead of like every drummer counting to four, Jim counts to five in this one. This is worth coming for just for this. Since he learned it from the Muppets.
Henry!
Oh, one! No, that's the count, isn't it, the count? A one! I've gone as far as one, usually. One! Oh.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
This one isn't new, this one's a bit of an old one. If you know the words, sing along. If you don't, shut your face. But have a go at it. Goes a bit like this, hopefully.
Hey, 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 hey.
This one goes back to, I think it's on Nobody's Heroes, but it could be a liar. This song's called Fly the Frog.
We'll be right back.
Barbed Wire Love, if anybody's ever heard it. If anybody knows the words and wants to sing it with us, come on up and sing it. Anybody, I tell you what, anybody from the first band around who wants to sing, include, that means you.
Do not be bashful.
Do you want to sing Barbed Wire Love?
We're shy.
Look, he's coming over all shy.
There's all kinds coming at us. Well, is this a good idea?
What? We're all shy now.
Come on, you punks, get up here. Come on, let's go.
Right.
Well, what you're talking. Three kings, what am I saying?
He says we've got to get Trish McBride up, so if anybody knows Trish McBride, apparently she can sing this like nobody else.
Better be anyone.
If not, we'll just do it ourselves.
Thank you.
club next week. That's the Dungannon Working Men's Choir for you. Awesome. Now we've got to follow that up. This is the B-side, your first ever single. This song's called Wasted Life.
I'm
going to America tomorrow. Three young men deployed from a step of Vegas. Here's one of the stage with us today, Henry Cooley.
Jim back from the toilet, we'll do another one. Thank you. Right.
Ireland's in the string.
Ireland's in the string. That is what we are. Having words written. This is a song by Dolly Parton, apparently.
I'm gonna go and gentlemen, once again, Lulu's presents Light Music!